This is what happened last time.
The mountains are back. The beautiful trees and views are back. Wait for us. And this is what's gonna happen today. The uphill's trying to kill us. Golly God, how difficult this trail is. But things may not go according to plan.
Channel. It's gonna be epic, but also a little bit too windy. It's episode 2 of the Mallorca Puig Galatzo. Today we're gonna do Ses Sinies. Apparently it's one of the best trails in Mallorca, and yeah, we're gonna have so much fun. But you may be wondering, I'm so out of breath. This is the reason why.
All of these videos is so hard for us. Make sure to subscribe and put a like on.
Oh yeah, it's so horrible. Oh my God. I'm still a little bit tired, so roll the intro. Meanwhile, I can rest a little bit, so here's the intro. So guys, I'm feeling a lot better now thanks to the intro, and yeah, I'm way too excited, so we better go now. Are you ready, guys?
Yes.
Okay then, let's do it.
People say that this is one of the best trails in the world. And I agree, because honestly, everyone can do this trail, and it's super easy to find. And plus, it's a 4 kilometer ride, and who doesn't like both having an amazing time until something unexpected happened. But unfortunately, as usual, I didn't hear it, so I just kept on going.
I fell in one of the corners.
Really?
I fell on my hand.
Are you okay?
I don't think I've hurt it.
After 5 minutes, Dad luckily was feeling much better, so we could keep on going and having fun.
Wow, these loose stones.
go. See you. Enjoyed quite a bit, and it took us some time to get used to the trail, but eventually we got there.
Be careful with this corner because I skidded. It was like one of the skiing crashes.
Luckily, after time, I felt more confident to ride into my bike. So, I guess we should have a chase. Finally, after a long descent, we finally came down.
That was good. I've been wanting to do this trail for 8 months, something like that. And finally my dream came true. If you guys want us to go anywhere else, just comment down below.
Hey, just make sure it's gnarly.
Hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure to subscribe, put a like on, and we'll see you in the next adventure.